Hi guys, this is Jervis here and welcome to episode 6 of the Winning Wednesdays. And in today's session, I'm going to cover with you everything you have to know to have a breakthrough in your sales. Cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary. Welcome to episode 6 of this Winning Wednesdays. And before we start today's session, that's all about sales. Okay, what's going to happen is that I'm going to share with you all just some updates to my followers. Number one, our Spotify is up. So if you are just driving, staying on the train, doing your daily commute, just plug in those earphones and listen to what I have to say for Mindset Mondays and Winning Wednesdays. Okay, so in our channel, in my channel, I have 5 different playlists, right? One of them is Mindset Mondays, another is Winning Wednesdays. The third one is the JNA Unlock series where we bring you through different kinds of properties, okay? A snippet is that a GCB video is going to come up soon, okay? Fourth thing is that we have a Millionaire Investor series. And the fifth thing is that we are going to start a JNA Sales Collage for those who are specifically in sales to come and see what we usually do, how we usually plan our business, and what are some of the models you can use that allows us to have those results as millennials to do well in sales, okay? So today's session, I'm going to share more about sales, okay? If you're watching this video, and even if you're in the insurance industry, you're in the real estate industry, you are in the interior designing industry, you are in the car sales industry, you are in MLM, anything, okay? If it comes to sales, okay, I'm going to share with you how you can have a breakthrough after 90 days, okay? I think some of you have heard some of my plans when it comes to, you know, how to restart your life, how to build a habit. But today, if you are a salesperson, okay, you can be 20, you can be 30, or you can even be 40, and you are in the position now where you feel that there's no breakthrough. Number one, there's no leads, there's no clients. Number two, you really don't know how to sell a product. Number three, there's a lack of conviction when it comes to selling. Number four, you are simply just not enthusiastic about what you do, okay? And if you fall into these 4 categories or simply just want to improve in your sales, okay, I'm going to share with you a couple of things that you can do to give you guaranteed results when it comes to doing well in sales, okay? The first thing you have to acknowledge is that if you are a salesperson, whether you are a doctor, you are a lawyer, you are an architect, you are a contractor, you are an interior designer, every single business requires sales and marketing, okay? I am good at sales. When it comes to marketing, that is what our chairman or CEO behind JNA Media Group is good at. So if it comes to sales, okay, you have to remember this, that whatever business you run, number one, you are actually a lead generation machine. You have to be a lead generation machine, okay? More often than not, I heard a lot of different individuals who are in the insurance industry, the real estate industry, come to this office here and ask me this, okay? How do I get leads? How do I get leads, okay? So I'm gonna start a program with you right here, and what I want you to do, okay, it's gonna be a bit more interactive, is that I want you to keep me accountable with your sales progress, okay, your sales progress, okay? So my team and I has just started a 90-day program, and today we are in the third day, and we keep each other accountable, okay? So number one, in these 90 days, okay, these 90 days, just 3 months, I need you to constantly give yourself 2 hours a day to do leads generation, okay? You can do cold call, you can do roadshow, you can do social media ads, but if you are someone who is a millennial, usually you don't have much money, right? You are quite tight with your budget, just focus on some zero-cost prospecting methods like cold calling, door knocking, roadshows, okay? In our team, we love to do cold calling because cold calling trains us, you know, on how we can talk to clients even before we meet them face-to-face. So for these 90 days, okay, I want you to be obsessed with your business and every single day, just do cold calling from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. depending on your trade, okay? You have to ask yourself, what time do your customers wake up? Okay, for us in real estate, usually our customers end work at around 7 p.m. So we'll call them from 7 to 10 p.m. to find leads, okay? Number one, the uncompromisable thing is that you have to have a solid, you have to have a religious, and you also have to have a very good lead generation system. Because if you do not have a lead generation system and you are struggling with sales right now, this is the main problem because you are simply not generating leads enough, okay? So number one, you need to have a lead generation system. And in these 90 days, you need to focus on 4 things. I call it SMRT. Number one, You need to learn the skill sets. You need to have the skill sets when it comes to selling, okay? Simply example, when I'm in the real estate industry, I need to have the skill sets as to how I analyze properties for my customers, how I pitch when I come to a listing appointment, what are the marketing campaigns that I have. And if you are a salesperson, regardless of how long you have been in the industry, you can be in the industry for 1 year, 2 years, 5 years, 10 years. If you do not have the skill sets, you will never be able to pitch with that conviction and that bottle enthusiasm that we always want to see, because that will give your prospect the confidence that you can do your job. Okay, first thing, skill sets. Skill sets, this 90 days. Go and learn from a mentor and make sure that every single day you fine-tune your skill set such that at the end of the 90 days, you are very good at what you do. Okay, next thing, mindset. Okay, go and watch my video on state management. Okay, if you do not have a strong, solid belief system, you will never be able to do it. Okay, so go and watch the video on state management. And R is rehearsal. Go and do role-playing, rehearse with your mentors, or rehearse simply with your parents, your friends around you, and ask them, how do they feel after your presentation? If they feel that after your presentation, you are a bit too salesy, a bit too pushy, let me tell you something, your prospect, your customers will feel it 10 times more, okay? So make sure that you have enough value and enough skill sets to be able to talk to your customer by adding value to them rather than just selling to them, okay? Many have asked me, Jervis, you are in a sales job and I'm in a sales job. So isn't sales all about pushing, all about closing, all about getting the check, getting the money? Actually, to be honest, that's not what sales is about. Okay, I'm going to summarize what sales is about. Sales is actually about helping the other party that you're meeting, your prospect, your customer, get to know themselves better. Okay, and all you have to do is just two things. Number one, help them to get themselves better, get to know themselves better. And number two, educate them when it comes to your forte. Okay, so example, in the real estate market, right, we have fine-tune plans, we have fine-tuned different ways to help our customers make money. But it doesn't mean that every customer just want to make money, right? Some simply just want the comfort of their own home, and even if the house loses them money, they're okay with that, right? So you have to allow your customers to give them the opportunity to get to know themselves better. Then you educate them, okay? And that's what sales is about. So have, during rehearsals, you have to go through a mentor or even your friends around you. Go and try role-playing a little bit and see, you know, how you actually really perform. And the fourth thing is tool sets. You need to know what tools are required in your business, okay? Like for the real estate side, we have Squarefoot, we have 99.co, we have Property Guru, we have the different apps that PropNext, our company, provides us. We have to be a master at those. Because give you an analogy. Example, today you're in a contracting business, okay? Or today simply you're in an interior designing business, okay? Your job requires you to take a measuring tape, am I right? So let's say if today you enter a house and you want to measure the ceiling height of the property, and you were to hold up the measuring tape, and next thing and what happens is that measuring tape falls on the ground immediately. Can you imagine? If you don't know how to master your tool sets, when you face your customers, you will not have that confidence because you simply do not have to use them. And using tool sets and mastering tool sets allow you to be better in your business, because this allows you to provide even more information or even simply just be a little bit more expert when it comes to showing your customers how your trade is done and to value add to them even more. So number one, have a solid leads generation program. Number two, focus on the SMRT, okay? And you gotta trust me on this, okay? I know that you're watching this video, maybe you're in a position where you feel that, hey, I have no breakthrough. Or maybe now you're saying that, hey, I'm doing quite well in sales already, but I wanna do better, right? With a solid leads generation program, and secondly, a SMRT program for yourself in this 90 days, after this 90 days, you are definitely going to have a breakthrough in your business, okay? 90 days is all it takes to build a habit. So you have to be very consistent. Keep yourself accountable. Ask your team to keep you accountable. Get your mentor to keep you accountable. And with that, you will never ever face a time where you have no leads, no appointments, or no money. Okay, so thank you for watching this episode of the Winning Wednesdays. And if you love it, share with those struggling salespeople, or just share with those people who you love that you feel that they can do better in sales. Okay, look forward to our Millionaire Investor series, and also look forward to our JNA Sales Collage series. Thank you so much for watching.